What a lovely shot that is. Sure. And it's goal.
Rising up so high, reaching out to the sky.
How about that for a shot?
This is a Salvino shining from above, trying something glorious.
Mahindra, Sri Lanka Premier League.
We're back in Colombo, but not good news for match 18 of the Mahindra Sri Lanka Premier League. Kandurata Warriors versus Uwa next. The bad news is that we've been having showers for the last 1 hour. Here at the R. Premadasa Stadium, the covers are laid out, but yet look at the water lying on them and it's still raining out here. So take at least an hour and a half to get it dry for us to have a game out there. So the chances are not good that we'll get play in this game. We've had so much rain over the last few days too that we'll struggle to get this playing surface dry. A lot of puddles. But if we were not to come out and play, there'll be an impact on this points table because Kandurata Warriors are placed second at the moment and Uwa next are placed third. 2 points for a win, Tomo, but if they were not to play, a no result will give them a point each and thus to ensure that they'll be in the knockouts.
Yeah, that's right. Rain's no good for the other side, especially Nagana Hira. So, they'd be hoping they could get back out there, but it's very doubtful when you look at those pictures. Like you say, it's rained. I like the way you said showers, Russell. It's been absolutely pouring down. It's now showers, but it absolutely hosed down. Lucky the last match finished a little bit early because they just got through in time and a low score. But at the moment, it looks a bit dim out there, doesn't it? And it's the time to take those covers off. They cover the whole complete ground and they didn't really get them on quick enough either. So the ground was already wet, so it's going to be even damper underneath.
Yeah, you're right there. This is just outside the playing area, the water lying around. It started raining all of a sudden as the game before was finished, and it did take a long time to get those covers out there. So underneath that, there'll be a lot of water lying too. So as we said, we wouldn't be playing for the next hour or maybe even an hour and a half or so. So when we have more news, we'll come back to you from Colombo.
Sri Lanka!
This is SLPO. Mahindra, Sri Lanka Premier League.
Thank you. Thank you.
Mahindra, Sri Lanka Premier League.
Welcome back here to Palakkali Stadium, where we've unfortunately got some sad news with this match, Shadeen. Kandurata Warriors versus Uva next, where it has been absolutely belting down here in Colombo. And as you can see, the match referee and the umpires going out there to look. As you can see, we've had a fair bit of rain. I think well and truly over an inch and a half for sure. And these guys have done a magnificent job. One stage we nearly got the covers off and inspected the pitch, but then it started to rain again. And then they had to drag them back out there. There must have been about 15 different covers that have got out there to cover this whole ground. And as you can see with Spider Cam there, then they're looking up into the heavens just to see where is there any more coming. And as you can see, a fair bit of water has got into this ground and puddles have been everywhere there. So they've done an unbelievable job just to get the covers off and a bit of the water off, and that's the remains of it. So obviously we're worried because we've got games from now right through to the final on August 31. We have to make sure we look after the ground. And there's the umpires and the crew captains getting together. Handshakes all around, and there's some sorry boys. We'll have to give it up for today. So this match is been cancelled, and each team, there it is, thank you very much, up, and each team will get a point here, and they're trying to get this ground ready for tomorrow's clashes. Let's have a look at the points table here. Wyambar on top with 8, Kandurata and Uva go to 7 now, so they well and truly have confirmed their spots in the finals. The biggest worry now, the other teams, is Nagana here. If they get another win here, they're definitely in. So that means Rahuna Royals, they won't make it, unfortunately. Well, let's have a look at tomorrow's matches. That will start early at 2 o'clock tomorrow here at Palakkali Stadium in Colombo. And there it is, Nagana here at Nagas. They've got to win this match. And it starts at 2 o'clock to Uttara Rudras. Coming to you live from Colombo. That's the first match. And the second match starts at 8 o'clock. And that's the Royals versus Wyambar United. And also will be another good game there. So that's about it here. It's been an eventful day. A day that which the Royals defeated Basnahira Cricket Dundee. And hopefully the weather will be a little bit better for us tomorrow for that first game there. So that's all we can tell you here at Palakkali Stadium here for the Mahindra Sri Lanka.